Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're checking out some insane AI tools for designers, UX designers, graphic designers. All these tools are free of cost and they're incredible. Before we begin, make sure you hit the like button if you like the video. And of course, subscribe to the channel if you want such content weekly.
Alright, so the first one is Magic Animator by Lottie Lab. Lottie Lab is already well known for its Lottie Animations tool. But with Magic Animator, anyone can be an animator. Basically, it converts any of your Figma designs into these live animations that you can then export in the form of Lottie, etc. The company has just announced it and people are going crazy because it seamlessly identifies your designs, whether it's a clock, whether it's a map, whether it's an SVG, vector. It could be anything and it can animate it. Some of these logo animations look tremendous. In fact, the founder announced that this will have a Figma plugin that where you can add a prompt and AI will do its magic based on that prompt. So you can specify the animations you want. Based on those animations, you can then import into Lottie Labs, where you can then edit it with your teams and then add further effects and animations. This could be a game changer because anyone can just pick any designs from Figma and animate it as if they're animating it in After Effects. In fact, Magic Animator can animate variations for the same design. So one design can have different animations so that you can choose from the best animation that you like. And the animations aren't just linear. They seem as if it was done in a video editor. This tool right now is open as a waitlist. So you can quickly just give them your email and they'll email you an invite code. And then you can, of course, access it and use it for absolutely free. I mean, this is insane. Everyone on Twitter is going crazy about it. Every designer on Twitter is now sharing it. This literally launched today on the day I'm shooting this video. So check this out and sign up quickly so that you can get early access. All right, so the next tool is a productivity tool for creatives, for students, everyone, which is AI powered. Imagine a tool like, say, Notion, where you can take notes, set assignments, create tasks, but everything is being done by AI. So an AI manager of sorts. Tana is a tool that allows you to even import your voice calls or voice messages. And based on that voice message, it will create an entire plan for you, whether it's an investor meeting, whether it's a design task, whether it is team activities you're doing. It will create calendar events. It will create a task or a to-do list. It can create a Kanban board. It can create a table based on the data that you've given or the tasks that you have in hand. So even if you have, say, a client brief, the client brief will get converted into tasks. It will get converted into timelines. It will have a nice little AI summary on top. So everything will be organized and done by AI using Tana. This is a really cool tool because productivity is tricky if you're a one-man army like me. They are providing a complete free package, so you can get the non-AI tools for free. But if you want the AI, you can have an actual trial period. If you're a student, they will give you a discount, so that's cool as well. But I think this is a really cool, an AI productivity manager, something which is new. I mean, some of the use cases are insane. I'll show some on screen, of course. But apart from this, go check it out, explore it on your own. All right, so for the next tool, I know everyone loves Figma to real app videos that I've created. So this next tool does everything with AI and can convert any of your imaginations and ideas and mock projects into a real life app, Android app, iOS app, even websites. This is called Firebase Studio by Google. Yep, Google just launched their own AI tool. Now, Firebase Studio can convert your designs to code, can set up your app with a fully functional backend, can even add dependencies on your behalf, so can connect other third-party APIs, can connect AI, and you don't have to write a single line of code. In fact, this is very easy. You just type in your prompt, you upload an image of your app or a wireframe or whatever you've designed, and it will create something super functional and amazing for you. In fact, it can fix errors, add dependencies live in real time. And you don't even have to ask it for anything. It will just tell you, hey, this is an error. Should I fix this? And you can say, yes, I want this fixed, and it's fixed for you. This AI is next level because it's combining all the other tools like Lovable, Bolt, and whatnot. So you don't have to use like five different tools. This is a one-stop place. What's cool about this tool is that it can create an entire design library or design system for you on your behalf. And it can even suggest things like features. So if your app can have a feature that will help you attract customers, let's just say, it will define that feature, and if you like it, it will implement that feature on your behalf. This is like an AI developer. I think it's really cool. Now, this next tool is actually now acquired by Figma. Yes, Figma just bought this tool. It's called Modify, and it's very popular in the design space. It's a web-based designer where you can design with your team just like in Figma. But it can add effects into images, into graphics. It can even create custom graphics based on AI prompts. If you type in a poster for a leather bag manufacturer, and it will create a poster which suits a leather bag manufacturer kind of brand. You can even animate everything on command with AI. Each step of the way, you don't even know how to design. You don't have to be a graphic designer to be an expert at this tool. They claim that you just type in whatever you want, any changes you like, any manipulation you want to do, and it will do it for you on your behalf. Some of these animations look as if they were done in After Effects or something like that. And it's crazy. What's cool is that they've shared a live roadmap of what is coming. So Figma plugin was recently launched. Apart from that, they're introducing a lot of vector graphics stuff, a lot of multiple canvas support and whatnot. Okay, as a designer, as a business owner, as a freelancer, you guys might want to automate your daily tasks. It could be writing or replying to emails. It could be lead enrichment, something that they've mentioned on their website. It could be creating an invoice or sending an invoice to clients, whatnot. You can automate everything. And all these automations you can create using this tool called Goose. Now, Goose is backed by Y Combinator, which is a good sign. That means they're a dedicated, passionate team. But apart from this, they combine all your favorite existing tools. So if you use Slack, if you use Gmail, if you use Google Meet, if you use Jira, all these tools can be combined and automated together, and all this automation can be directed by AI, by Goose. In fact, they show live what is happening and what kind of workflow they've created, which you can, of course, edit moving further. What's cool is that unlike most expensive AI tools, Goose offers an entirely free plan with 500 credits. That means 500 automations you can do for absolutely free, which is insane. Most other tools provide something like 50 or 100. They're doing 500, which is insane, of course. It's in their early days, so they want to attract more people, but it's useful and beneficial for us. They have unlimited flows and unlimited AI chats. So that has no cap, no price on that. And it's super simple. It doesn't seem like a complex tool. It quickly creates automation with these cool graphics. And once that is done, you can quickly edit it in case you want to edit it. But they're trying to make it as seamless as possible, and you don't even have to touch anything. They even give you recommendations on what else you can connect with your automation. You won't really have to think too much, or you don't have to try and discover 10 features. All the features are out here. It's very simple to use. Okay, in every video, I try to give at least one course that you guys can take on how to do design for AI, or how to use AI for design and whatnot. Today's discovery is, of course, machinelearning.design. This is a website dedicated to articles, books, videos, useful links, everything, all of the internet combined into one for machine learning and AI. If you're interested in learning how to design for AI bots or how to do UX for AI tools, there are resources for everything, all clustered and organized into one place. You don't even have to go to different websites. What's cool is that they also give you a lot of video content as well as examples of what kind of tools that based on those tools you can create on your own. I mean, it's a one-stop shop. Go check it out. I think it's super cool. This website is being updated quite frequently, and you can suggest your own links that you want the author to also publish on their website. That would be really cool. I created my own Figma plugin, which would take days of coding, but this one tool helped me accomplish it. Now, there is an entire tutorial on this on YouTube I've posted. You can always check out with the link in the description. But for a quick brief, this is called Cursor. It's very popular in the developer world. You can literally build anything, whether it's an Android app, a Mac app, an iOS app, a Figma plugin, an After Effects plugin. You can build anything using Cursor. It looks like a normal code editor, but it has a little chat window with AI. So this AI chat window allows you to just define your app. You can add features to your existing apps. You can do everything in one place and it codes live. So you can see what code is coming into play. In case you're a developer, you can even check the code. And everything looks and feels very familiar. Again, the full tutorial is on YouTube. If you want to create your own Figma plugins, publish them. Everything is being displayed and detailed in this video. Go check it out. I think that'll be super cool for you guys to do on a weekend project. All right, guys, that is it for today's video. I'm super, super glad you could watch till the end. And if you want to support the channel, if you want to support such content that I create weekly, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Don't miss out, okay? This could be really useful for you and your career. Go check out all my other videos. There will be a video suggestion here somewhere. Go check out that video. If that's something that intrigues you or drives your interest, go check it out. I'll see you next week. Until next time, take care. God bless.